North Vietnam, with the logistical support of Communist China and the Soviet Union, launched a communist takeover.
My fellow Americans.
My fellow Americans.
My fellow Americans.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
Thank you. This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
Thank you.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.
This is a lot of fun.
Our enemy wants to dictate how to think.
Our military is powerful, and it's prepared
to cause maximum and indiscriminate casualties.
Well, let us turn now to the fundamental issue, revolution.